Guys, welcome back here to another video, and today I just found a glitch here. I found a glitch yesterday when I was playing with this water park that I downloaded in MCP Master. You should check it out, it's pretty cool. Play with your pants, race, steal the stop, and there's a spiral too. I'm gonna showcase it when Josh comes here, and without further ado, let's get on to the video. I found the glitch where in here. I was playing with it, checking out. And here. This is where I found the glitch. I was playing it and got it on the finish line. But basically, if you put one to the top five, anything size if you want, and one on the side, you don't need it to be vertical or anything, just that. But basically, if you put a boat right in this side where you see the gap there, you will have a glitch, bubble glitch with the boat. So basically, this is it. It generates these bubbles. You can get on a modern house or something and put water on the top and but then the cosplay, it is a nice bubble, yeah, bubble hot tub. And if you put, and I, yeah, we're nervous, first time on YouTube. Yeah. In there, I made a duplicate about that glitch. Basically, if you put there, and explain it, then put right here, yeah, I was shocked. No, that could be a really, really big change, to the builders. You can put it and make a hot dog, and sometimes it won't work, yeah, just like that. If it's black and, it won't work. But if you get it tight, it should generate, yes. You can put in many cans if you like, man. The size, just don't carefully place it. Yeah, that's the root size. You can put it on the other side too. Just make the just for fun. Just like I was making this thing. But before I end this video, I really recommend that don't red on it. Because you will get this image warning. Very dizzy, huh? Precipitation. Or like, yeah, you will get this. Super dizzy. Look away if you're dizzy and you'll end it. You can basically get out of the boat and you need TNT or just do this. Here, there. Now I show how to get out if you made a mistake. Okay, basically, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoy. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. And give thumbs up to Josh if you don't know his channel. Owl the Gamer 4, I think. Yeah. He's my best friend at school. Make sure to check out his channel and subscribe too. Okay. See you all. Stay awesome and goodbye.